being a fool. Is there really anything classified as the right thing? Where we're just fighting for nothing, doing whatever to get that biting and get big in our lives with some uninvited excitement. Probably the reason it starts with a spark of idea that we should all tend to an idea, even if it means to get to the devil and take his deal. We don't wanna eat more, but we're still ordering the next meal. What for? I don't know, just let it be. Let them all see that I can afford it with no problem. But who's really doubting it? You're the one who's crossing the line of your modesty, and then you dare to repeat it with no other explanation. It's just making you feel amazing in front of people's eyes, but inside they burn like fire, and you wouldn't be able to stop it even if you'd be a fireman. So better change this stupid acting, goddamn, 'cause God isn't proud of you. He's ashamed that you have no clue how you make people's feelings be caught and messed with your stinky glue. I ain't telling nobody not to do what they wanna do, but using the good methods, pulling out beautiful manners, be guided by pure lessons, causing no rude tempers. 'Cause to me it's a big responsibility to act and put it on somebody intellectually, and to you it should be too. Or better step aside and stop being a fool.